Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, May 29th. Please rise for the pledge.
I'm Haley Ryan.
And I'm Jenna Rafel.
And this is The Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Track and field uniforms are now very overdue. Turn them into your coach immediately. Attention Leos, there will be an election of officers today during Power Block in the cafe. All members, please attend and vote.
Attention artists, the art club is hosting an open art show in the gallery this week. Any and all artists are invited to submit work to the show. Come to the STEAM Commons during Power Block this Friday with your work to hang.
The athletic awards night will be held on Tuesday, June 5th at 6 p.m.
If you receive the varsity letter during the fall or winter, please check the list posted in the cafeteria for accuracy or spelling, sport, and any honors you earn, such as captain or all-star. If there are any concerns, please see Mr. Winchell in room 215 as soon as possible.
A community service opportunity. Riverwalk 2018 will be Sunday, June 3rd, with a rain date of June 10th at War Memorial Park from 10 to 2. Volunteers can come at 9:30 to set up. If interested or need more information, please sign up in the main office.
Please don't forget to bring in donations for refugees in Syria. We are all looking for medical supplies and baby items. Bins are in the front lobby near the doors to the gym. Thank you.
Attention Student Council, we will be meeting tomorrow before school in room 204 to discuss positions for next year.
We have a job available now through the summer job, summer to do work yard for a resident of West Bridgewater. Please contact the guidance office for contact information if interested.
There will be an informational meeting for CATS, CAT Mentors, Power Block on Tuesday, June 5th.
Any juniors interested in getting hours, please check in the office.
The JV softball team beat Diamond 11-8 on Friday. Grace DeLaRosa made the play of the game by hugging Ellie Milligan early in the game, and she started a double play later in the game. But the hug was more impressive. Laura McNeil and Brianna Flattery battled in two runners each. Sarah Morrill had a great hit to the right field and reached base on a drop third strike. Emily Falvey had two hits, including a great hit to the right field, and Emily let the whole team know how fast Diamond's pitcher was. Kaylee Terrio pitched four scoreless innings and struck out all three batters in the seventh inning to end the game, and Kaylee didn't yell at Mr. Hyde all throughout the game. The girls finish up the season this upcoming Friday against Tri-County.
Varsity softball won the contest against Diamond 9-4. The girls notched six runs in the third inning. The offensive firepower by West Bridgewater was led by Casey Willis and Meg Willis, who both went for the long ball in the third inning and racked up 10 hits on the day. Alexis Anderson was in the pitcher's circle for WB. She went four innings, allowing two runs on four hits, stringing out six and walking zero. Colleen O'Toole made an unbelievable catch at shortstop, saving a run. The team's senior day is at home on Tuesdays versus Sacred Heart, and win gives them the undefeated league title.
The Wildcat Cafe is serving popcorn chicken, mashed potatoes with gravy, peas, and a dinner roll on the hotline today. Tony's French Red Pizza is at the pizza station, and burgers and ham cheese croissant melts are at the grill. The featured grab-and-go wraps are turkey and cheese and bacon and chicken bacon ranch. Warm donuts and assorted breakfast sandwiches are available at break.
And finally, a happy birthday to Olivia Raza.
That's all for the announcements today. On behalf of Theodora, myself, and the morning crew, have a great day.